brought to you by SeatGeek. Get your seat in a seat. Santa Monica Pier has it under five to go. The Cavaliers trail the Lakers 191. Come back time, gentlemen.
Yep, come back time. So how do we do it? What do you learn? Does this young basketball team complete? All right, we got to go down. We got to execute. We got to get a great shot. Make or miss, we got to get a great shot.
The Lakers on the other side of the break off of a 10-0 run. Rubio pressured by Bazemore. Deals back to Markin. Boy, Alec Hutchings with a clean screen buckle of LeBron. Rubio, four of the shot clock. Sexton.
Excellent defense.
Got to get rid of it. He does. Raises his iron. Allen saves it. Rubio upstairs for Mobley. Great catch by Mobley in traffic. Battles and gets fouled. Wow. That was not for the faint of heart.
And no, it wasn't.
Excellent defense by the Lakers, though. They did a great job of shutting off passing lanes, talking, communicating. And that ended up being Evan Mobley just showed what great hands he has right there. That was a tough pass.
Man.
Almost a panic.
And Allen did a good job of getting his second chance opportunity.
Yeah, great job.
But you can tell the Lakers, they know it's winning time now.
They know what's going on.
They're clamping down on everything.
Yeah.
Visit the online Cavs team shop right now to get this year's Nike on-court apparel. You can find the best selection of official Cavs merchandise, including Nike jerseys, hoodies, tees, and more. All of that at Cavs.com/shop. Mobley has a team high at 23.
We have out of time now. What you have to do now, though, is the defense has to step up.
Watch out going to shot the Lakers trying to get those veteran basketball team. They're going to let the air out of this ball and get a good shot at the end of the clock.
James watched by Allen. James stumbled.
Layup's a good job.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Yeah.
Rubio, under four to go. Rubio surveys, fires over Davis. Allen one arms the rebound and draws a foul. Boy, those are big possessions here down the stretch. Jared Allen just kept alive.
And this is money time. And every NBA game, it comes down to this. This is when the men step up and the boys go to the back room. And that's what has to happen now.
Yeah, and I think this is just a learning thing too, AC, because you know we've struggled on that offensive end. Every game.
Yeah,
when we have our transition break perking along, we score baskets.
Right.
And a lot of baskets. But we've got to learn to execute the half court because teams are going to do this to us.
Yep,
they're going to slow us down.
Slow us right. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, because they know they can't beat us.
They can't outrun us. Yeah. You got to make free throws.
Big free throw disparity. Cavs have taken nine more than the Lakers. Bad news is the Cavs have left a lot of points in the line. They're just 13 of 20 from the strike tonight.
That haunts you. That'll keep you up at night.
James looking for an opening. Deals to Anthony. Carmelo's been good tonight. 21 points. He's in five triples. 8 of 11 from the field.
I mean, he's a stand. He stands still, but he can shoot that ball, man. He is just... He's never lost that skill.
Beautiful stroke. Man, he can shoot.
Garland got knocked down on the far side of the floor. Foul is on Bradley. The ninth leading scorer in the history of the NBA.
Yeah, he can stroke it.
Man, wow. Beautiful shot. Yeah. Fun to watch.
The Lakers are over the limit. Cavs will gladly take this, scoring with the clock stopped.
Yeah, because they're going to take the air out the ball.
Yep.
They're going to take the air out the ball.
Get a shot at the end of the clock every time. It's going to be a driving hard shot trying to get a foul.
Yep.
Or layup.
More being in quick shots, though.
Garland's had a great night. 18 points, 11 assists. Cavs now with some pressure. Allen out there. Westbrook, Davis, Anthony, back to James. Once again, the Lakers will take some air out of the basketball.
You knew that was going to happen. LeBron knows what he's doing. He knows how to close.
James, guarded by Markkanen.
Good hit.
Mobley knocks it away from James. Here comes Garland. Garland skips into a three. Westbrook with the rebound. Under three to go. Garland with a steal. My goodness. Garland to the basket. Goes to Mobley. Oh. Rubio wants it. Markkanen underneath. Blocked. Loose ball grabbed by Davis.
Great scramble by the Cavs. That's another one. You're going to remember that one.
Yes.
But great hustle. Great effort. Yeah, great effort.
To get two steals and then have those possessions.
Yeah.
That's a great effort.
Great effort.
James on Markkanen.
Been doing that for 20 years.
Jamie Bickerstaff will take a timeout. 2:14 to go on here in the fourth quarter. Garland 18 points, 11 assists.